Welcome to Seth Arison Live. Ooh, echo. We'll see if we can't figure out how to get rid of that, but that could be fun. It seems like I have a couple different, like mic, auxiliary, 2, 3, maybe I need to mess with that, I don't know if I can mess with the settings without restricting the strength. Test 1, 2, 1, 2. Test 1, 2, 1, 2. Definitely dropping frames, so we're gonna have to play around with that stuff, most likely. Alright, I need to put on these other headphones so I can actually hear what the playback of the stream sounds like. Alright. Uh. that helps at all. Up a little bit more. I can't really hear myself talk. Let's turn up my phone. Maybe let's do that. Yeah, okay. Yeah, that seems pretty decent there. Can I get that even lower so it's more elevator music? Okay, well, we'll see how that does. Still interesting that that's picking up stuff. Well, let's go from here and we'll attempt to get some work done here on this. Okay, actually one of the main things I'd like to do is try to throw down some of these lines in this suit. But I can, I think I can remove this now. We've heard ourselves talk, okay. The other test I would try doing here real quick would be one of these tests. Too good. Yeah, it's still having problems with the the bot. Switch back to our actual art. We've got it. Someone laid out. No, I didn't hit it completely here and there. And I have a, what do you call it? Drawing on a different screen here, so maybe I can kind of look at this stuff from afar to some degree. He does have like a mark right there on his neck. Let's take a look at maybe moving over here. I kind of want to, where's OES at? I kind of want to see if I can't move it over to the other thing. I need to probably turn off always on top. Just move it over there just so we have up and try to set it right in between that stuff. There we go. I may actually want to try doing this to this and this. Perfect. Perfect. All right. Always on top. Thing over there. That mark is somewhere around here. We're wanting to go where? We're gonna do brushes, oil, ink. That mark is somewhere around in here. Distance. Put that back up there. Vectora oil. Textured brush here. We're going to select about that color there. Gonna drag this along. It's a little off. We're like right through here. Right, and we're gonna take this and actually cut that out. I feel like we will want this to be a lot easier for us. This is a lot of waviness kind of in it. This part is going to be tricky. I think one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4. It's definitely more than that. Drawing those lines kind of wrong. You think this one's fine, that one's kind of okay, but tapers back more and there's curve. What's happening there? is how this rides.